Hi, I'm Patu from freefincal, and in this video, let's look at six small cap mutual fund performers that have consistently bet a mid cap index. So, in a couple of days ago, I talked about why it's important to compare small cap mutual funds with respect to a mid cap index rather than a small cap index. What you see here are the 10-year rolling returns of the three small cap index from NSE. In the video published a couple of days ago, I had showed that the Nifty Midcap 150 has a higher return than any of these three indices. In these three indices, you can see that the Nifty Small Cap 250 has the highest return over 10-year periods. The Nifty Midcap 150 beats this. So you just in the small cap space, you can't just take collect small caps by their market capitalization and assume that it will provide larger return than mid caps. It doesn't work that way. Active management is important in the small cap space. However, that active management also means that it should fall less during market crashes or market downturns. So at least it should fall less than a mid cap index. That is the reason why I want a comparison with a mid cap index. Also, it makes sense to compare small caps performance over 1 year and 2 years. That is, if you take every possible 1 year returns in the past, you would like your small cap fund to have bet the mid cap fund, at least mid cap index, at least 60% of the times. Same for 2 years. And then you look for the same 60% outperformance expectation over 3, 4, and 5 years. Usually for the other types of funds, I go from 3, 4, 5 and I stick to that. I don't look at 1 to 2 years. But because, like I explained in yesterday's video, should you invest in mid caps and small caps? Since periodic profit booking and rebalancing is essential in small cap space, otherwise it will be very frustrating. It's better to look at 1 year performance so you can choose a fund that does well first over 1-2 years, and then you look at it in the past, then it makes a lot more sense. So that's what I have done. I have shortlisted. So in this space, there are only 12 mutual funds, 12 small cap funds, and out of these, that is with the associated return history, necessary return history. So out of those, about half of them have 60% outperformance with respect to Nifty Midcap 150 total returns index, and these six are shown here: Aditya Birla Small Cap, DSP Small Cap, HDFC Small Cap, L&T Business Fund, Emerging Business, Reliance Small Cap, SBI Small Cap. I have reviewed a couple of these funds. Franklin Smaller Companies also is very close to this criterion. It's just missed out because of just a little bit less performance, less than 60% performance over 1 year. Other than that, it's a very good fund. I would recommend it. It also has a good downside protection. These also have good downside protection. That is, I expected at least 70% downside protection with respect to Nifty Midcap. That is, typically when the mid cap index falls, these funds generally tend to fall lower than the mid cap. That is why I prefer such actively managed small cap funds with good risk management. If you take care of that, the returns will automatically follow. That is my hope. These are the funds. If your fund is not on the list, it doesn't mean they are bad or anything. You have to just look at how it has fared against the Nifty Midcap Index. I have a tool, you can use that. You can consider these funds for investment, but please recognize I officially do not recommend small caps because I feel they're not necessary at all. But if you are going to go after returns, then you must also have the prudence to periodically book profit, and also when the index is down, push more money just by looking at your asset allocation and rebalancing it. So please do this if you are interested in investing in small cap funds. Otherwise, in the long run, you'll suffer. Returns don't matter. The wealth that you generate matters. So read the full post and let me know if you have any questions in this regard, and I'll catch you again in another video. Thanks as always for listening. Bye-bye.